flames! What is up, my Ehe crew? I am Kirky Ehe. This is Mega Man Maker, and we are playing your stages once again. It's 221, by the way. And starting off with your stages today, we are playing Choose a Challenge, level ID 28263919, play score plus 5, created by Squigs. Another pre-1.5 stage, so that means no multiple bosses. I'm on the wrong thing here. And yeah, let's get started. Let us get started. Still recording on the same day that I've hit 1,000 subscribers, so I'm still feeling pretty damn happy right now. Can't get me down. Well, I can't say that. Something's bound to get me down sooner or later if I keep pushing my luck. Great! Did not mean to do that! Alright, there we go. Barely made it back in here in time. Okay, so spike ball or oil? I guess we're damn it! Why did I choose oil? I actually like doing this stuff, though. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba. Jump up over there, jump up over there, jump there, jump one more time, and then through that. Okay. So this, I don't think you guys can see the mouse pointer there, but I sure could, and it was very distracting. Okay, so fire or wind? I'm not a fan of tornado jumps, but I don't know what the challenge could be with fire. I'm gonna take this one because I'm curious. Okay, so am I looking to kill you off without dying? I am. Okay. Okay, that works for me then. That works for me then. You just die. I'm just gonna damage boost my way through this. I mean, who wouldn't? I mean, that'd be silly not to, really. Okay, you didn't just die. I'm just wasting this power by spamming it. Okay, there we go. Really? I don't need it, but still. Really? It was, like, perfectly pixeled in a way that I couldn't grab it. I3 or skulls? Skulls means I'll have to walk on spikes and there'll be stuff to take that away. I'm not good with that. I'm also not good with the I3 in general, so we'll see how this goes. We'll see how this goes. Okay, almost walked right off it. Okay, so far so good, famous last words. Ugh. Damn, I forgot you have to keep jumping on those ones. I remember that's a trope of yours. Well, we'll try this again. We'll probably fail miserably. Ooh. Almost failed miserably right off the bat. Oh god, that was scary. Wait, what? Whoa, 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 whoa! What the hell? Why did it drop me off? I'm just taking the skull's route. Why did it take me off there? That seems like it's a big cheat. Okay, so we'll do that. We'll slink through here. Oh, no, 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 no! Yeah, see, I knew that was going to be a problem right there. That one's a no-go. I absolutely have to do the I3. Absolutely have to... Great. Didn't mean to shoot the power off. Oh, my eyes are deep. Fantastic. Now. So, there's a good chance I'm not beating your stage. Don't hold it against me. That's all I'm going to say. Just don't hold it against me when I don't... Nope. When I don't beat it. Why is it doing that now? It never did that the first damn time. I literally just rolled across there. You're cheating me so hard, game. You're costing me lives that shouldn't be cost because you're cheating me so bad. I don't trust you, so I'm just gonna jump this time, you useless turd. You useless freaking turd. Nope. Nope. That is so very hard to do. At least I get this. Great. Didn't think I was gonna make that, but okay. At least I get to start off with full health. I just don't trust that at all. Okay, so, nope, so intense. Oh, great, so fire or skulls? I'm going to take fire, because the skulls just do not cooperate with me. Farts. Well, at least it seems to be a minor weakness, and I am at a distance, so this helps. This is actually the much better choice. Ow. Yes, I saw him coming there. No, I could not react in time to get out of the way. Get over it. Get over it! I don't need to be told I'm not good. I know I'm not good! I tell you guys often enough. Okay, so I'm gonna regret that, I was gonna say. Mega Man dab. And we're gone. So that is our first stage down. I will share that out. We will see you guys in just a second. All right, so up next we have Icy Tower Escape, level ID 335058, 8 plays, score of a negative 1. So this one's not going to end well. Created by DD. Yeah. I've basically named you after a bank at this point, because I don't want to try to figure out that Darien type name. So, let's do this. Let's do this. I don't know why I did this. That doesn't help. So we're base. We have double jump enabled. No charge shot, because base doesn't have a charge shot. And we have slow down cement. Don't like how these are going. Oh, it's E-Tank right there out in the open. Can't miss that one, but it worries me that it's needed. Okay, so did it say double jump enabled or disabled? Oh, it's a frig, I don't remember. Okay. Let's just slink in here. There we go. He was an easy enough boss, thankfully. Hopefully an M-Tank doesn't go away. I wouldn't mind having that at all. Now I can't get it. It's just a tease. It's just a tease in the end. Just teasing my peas. Nope! Stupid. Stop it, Ice. Okay, so as long as we don't need the dash jump, I won't bother using it. I can use it, I mean, but actually, I probably end up using it more often than I won't, because I'm used to it. It just helps you get around just that much faster, you know? Makes the first jump. Now, here's the first spot I would actually need it. Oh, I can make that. Okay, wasn't expecting to. Can't make that one, though, so we'll just hop over there real quick, pop our way through there, grab our power. Ugh. Base, you have like the worst color scheme, dude. I thought that was an enemy. We know there's spikes down there now. Wait, what? Oh, farts. This is where we start losing lives drastically. I know what I have to do at least. I think, anyway. I just don't know if I can do it. That's a bit what I expected. That's totally about what I expected. So please don't expect any more than that of me. I will always do my best to get through these stages. But no, that it's likely not going to happen. If you're... No! We're not counting that one. That was just a stupid death on my part. I'm only as good as I can be is what I'm trying to say, guys. Every time! I get it laid down semi-decent and I just zoom right over it. I don't know how people can do this stuff so easily. There, I did that there just as practice. Okay, there we go. Checkpoint, do that. Wait, why'd I do that? I wasn't hurt. That doesn't cost life in any case. I'm actually going to fall down through here too because I want to see if there's... Okay, just falls down through there. Still doesn't cost life. I was really curious to see if there was anything down there. Like in the first spot, there were spikes. Okay, so what do I do to take you out this time, friend? Because... Oh, I probably don't. Okay, we'll set... Okay, that's fine. Oops, we're doing fine! Damn you! We were doing fine until we got hit. I should have waited that one out instead of trying to push my way through. That was my B. And I know the slowdown's here to help with that stuff, too, so I will use it this time. Nope! I did not dash in time! Okay. These don't usually work so well for me, so we'll see how this goes. Come on! Wow, I actually managed to beat it. That, for me, considering there was stuff that had very precise jumps that had to be made, that for me is lucky it was made. I'm guessing that's where the negative came from, because a lot of people can't do that. Including this guy right here. I got lucky. It's the type of thing, if I would have put like 50 lives into it, I could have got it almost every time. But at that point, I probably would have been as red as this dog's ball. Very dirty. Now he's gonna want it, so I'll throw it out that way for him. Right into his dog dish. I'm gonna share this out. We'll see it for one more stage. All right, and for the last stage of the day, yes, we are using a modded Mega Man Maker for it. We have Mega Man Boss Rush, level ID 335244, 11 plays, score of -4. Created by Gabe. That's the easiest way. GHY5Y6, in other words. Otherwise known as Gabe. There's some classic music for you. But I don't expect this to go well, so get ready to run through these boss lines, I guess. Ah, jeez, that hurts. Okay, so I'm going to take my time on these guys. Ah, shoot. I'm just going to take the hit and go. Yeah, I see no good coming out of this. I have nowhere to evade. And this music, man, this music could have went better. Okay, great. Fantastic. Yeah, okay, that did make next to nothing. So I've mentioned this is the problem I have with the boss battles setup. It's so hard to find a weakness. Then in a boss rush scenario, it's going to be even worse. Because you just don't have the time to figure it out, especially in the mess of a room like that one was. Okay, so we tried what has stuff taken out of it so far. Except for the trident, that has nothing taken out of it, oddly. Despite the fact we tried and hit with it. Okay, so let's see how the bees work for us. Ah, shoot. Thank you for hitting me. The bees did one. Okay, that seems like it did one. That did one. That didn't seem to do anything. No, it did one. You see where the problem comes in with this, right? Great. That's two lives down. I got to use the bomb, but I never got to try the bomb, if that makes sense. Which it should. I'm never going to get to try it. Okay, that did one. Shoot. I'm going to hope it's this one, the magma. Okay, that one seems to do pretty decent. In normal situations, he's next to impossible for me. So in this situation, he's impossible for me. But at least we can charge this up. The bad thing is, if I'm not in his face, this becomes really hard to do. I can't believe I'm gonna have to use an E-Tank. It's the only way I'm getting by this. Because when he lands, I have to take my shot then. I have next to no time to evade him. Now I have to somehow survive this. Huh? Okay, we're good there. Just to immediately die, huh? Okay, so Bomb Man, what can I use? And what makes this worse? I didn't even get a chance to move when I blew up. I went to jump and it blew up. So what makes things worse here is the fact that... Okay, that's not it. I have nothing to fill my powers up. Alright, that's a minor weakness. As long as you stay over that way, friend, and we might be good. We might be golden. I don't know. It's hard to find a weakness when you have to guess and you have this many powers. What could I do? I had to take that hit. There was no two ways about it. I had to take that hit. I couldn't slide out from under him. He would take him or block my upper path. So yeah, I had to take that hit. Great. And this brings up the other issue I mention often. Gabe, you know what the weaknesses here are. No one else does. They have to guess. You see how that's going? Me having to guess which one's the weakness? It's really draining my powers fast. And that means I'm not going to have them for later bosses. You got to give some sort of indication in these situations. Or else it's 200% unfair in my opinion. I don't know what I've tried and what I haven't tried at this point. Bombs again, huh? Or I say again, I think this is the first time there's a bombs, actually. If I don't get a hit with the bomb, she's in an annoying situation. Okay. Okay, you keep doing that, and I'll keep doing this. Come on, jump right up into it. Okay, so at least I'm getting a little help. Bad thing is... I don't know what to do here. The game, while it's not froze, it is stuck. And I'm not doing those other bosses over again. So... Oversight on your part, I guess, Gabe, but this is where the stage has to end. I can't even pause the game. I can switch my powers. I can't pause or anything else. The game straight up short of crashing, it just does not work. So I tried. I really tried. I don't want to do those other bosses again because we'll be lucky if we make it here with the 5 lives I have left. So yeah, I guess this is where we're ending this one. I can't even share it out. So there's that. So yeah, if you haven't enjoyed this video, broken game and all, leave it a big old thumbs up. I really appreciate that. I don't know what else to do in this situation. I don't want to start it over. I don't like boss rushes as it is, so starting over is a no-go. That aside, if you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirky. Subscribe right here on YouTube with the button down below once it appears. Stages, if you have them, leave them on my Discord first and foremost. I have a section there for it. Can't miss them if you put them there. Second spot you can put them is on Twitter. You can add Kirky. Easy to find. Links in the description for that. And the third way is in the comments. But know that if you leave it in the comments, there's always a chance I may miss it because of YouTube. If I don't respond or leave a heart within 24 hours, then assume I've missed it and post it again. Yay. Now, I really don't think I have too much left to say, so see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirky-hee, but of course I'm always Kirky-hee. Feel free to check out these. Oh yeah, she straight up crashed now. Oh, nope, came back out of it. Later, guys.